you go to the main screen, you would just come up here and click auctions. I'm already on the auctions tab, which is why the URL says auctions. So when you come here, you can just scroll down and you'll be able to toggle between Polkadot and Kusama. So today we're working with Kusama because the Polkadot parachain auctions aren't live until second week of November. So right now we're focusing on Kusama. And they even give you a nice little calendar here when each auction's happening. So these are happening pretty frequently. And to recap, if you contribute Kusama to an auction, you get it back if your project's chosen at the end of 48 weeks, which is just shy of a year. But if your project does not get a slot, you get it back to this same exact browser extension, which is why it's really crucial that you know your logins and your seed phrase for this browser extension up here. So when you're on this site and you come down here, for all of the auctions that are live, again, this is the parachains.info website under the auctions tab, and you've chosen which coin you're focusing on. So Kusama is the coin that you're lending here. You can come and see which projects are active. They have a join button next to them, and it'll take you immediately to that website where you're contributing your Kusama to. Yeah, it's that simple. So you just take time and click on each of the ones you want to participate in. You hit join, and then you go drop. If you have a referral link after you connect your wallet, you can plug in the referral code, and then you're good to go. And in 48 weeks, if that project's chosen, in 48 weeks, you get your Kusama back, plus they'll deposit the tokens.
This is pretty interesting. You can contribute with stable coins as well.
Yes.